Good day, how are you? I'm Marilyn Barrios, your belly dance instructor. I am really happy you are starting belly dancing because belly dancing is a very nice activity for a woman. It will connect you with your femininity, with your beauty. When we are starting any new activity, it's very normal to experience frustration, to think, oh my God, I cannot do it. I'm not going to achieve this. This is very normal feeling, but only if you're training and training and training every day and you play music and training, you will get there, you will achieve, yeah? Me also, I was a beginner, yes? I didn't know belly dancing before, and then after training every day at home and taking classes, it's very important to come to the class at least one time per week to be consistent. So your body will get used to the move and it will come in natural.
For drop hip, we are going to change this exercise. Hip up, down, up, down. So I want you to watch your feet, to don't go up and down with your feet. Lock it there and locate only your hip. Going up and down, up, down. We need to balance ourselves. Then in L position, the hip looking diagonal.